just like that, the boys are back to work. Hell, summer can only last for so long. Finally, it looks like it's time for some real training. Go get groceries or something.
Whatever. I'm still so hungover from the premiere, man.
Don't disclose our location right now.
No, I won't. Yeah, that's whack.
It's pretty fucking jock. Holy shit.
I could never tell in between 14 and 16, 18. That's all I'm saying.
Jesus.
You're not hung.
Whoa! Magma 4!
I fucked it.
Well, European Wi-Fi can only be so good. It was time to reconnect in the U.S. and finally release Magma 3. A moment this huge deserves a celebration like no other.
Brother.
Let's grab this thing.
Let's go. What about this setup, huh? Good work making a movie.
It's live!
Oh! Yeah!
Give me that thing.
Oh shit!
Oh no!
This is disastrous.
What? Apple cider so fucking open.
I love apple cider.
Yeah. We've heard a lot about your film, Magma.
Enough! That garbage, man!
There's actually no... It actually dropped.
Skiing's best trilogy of all time changed my mind.
Yarf!
Where's the style, though?
Hyphy and ill.
Where are we going?
We're going there?
Why? We're going to Beijing. Zunana almost just went to Shanghai, though.
Talk about sussy baka.
Yeah, right?
POV, it's 2023, you're about to board the plane to Beijing.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Took my hotel room for the first time. How was that?
Oh, felt epic.
Do you love it now?
I passed out. Oh, time to get real. Oh, no. Okay.
Should we get snacks?
You would want snacks, badass.
Welcome to China.
Just like that, the boys had experienced China, walking away with their heads held high, feeling victorious. Well, at least Alex was. Wait a second. Shouldn't you guys actually go experience the culture a little?
What's up, guys? Magma Monday. We're here. Fucking China.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Hey. Have you ever seen the Great Wall?
Did you
Oh, ski day.
Oh,